How to put border in MS Word on mobile. So if you want to insert borders in your MS Word, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your Word application. After opening your Word, now you need to go with the plus, which is on the top right, and then tap on a blank document. Once you go with the blank document, you need to tap on the mobile view, which is on the top right. And once you're under the mobile view, now you need to go with the text option or the A icon, which is on the top middle, and tap on home. Tap on insert, tap on blank page, and here you need to scroll down, tap on text box. And once you've inserted the text box, now you need to just go and enlarge the text box, make sure that it fits, and now you'll have borders. Now you can also go and paste it on the first page also, and that's it. As you can see that you'll have the borders on the first page. That's how you can put borders in your MS Word. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.